In November 2019, then-President Donald Trump paid tribute to Conan, a heroic dog injured during a mission that resulted in the death of ISIS leader. Conan, a Belgian Malinois, was awarded a medal and plaque for bravery. Despite recovering from severe injuries, Conan continued to serve and received high praise from Trump as an American hero.